Whoa, look at that. It's all moldy green. It's like it's sick. Nah, what? It's just turned white. What? Whoa. It's a bit racist. It's not really. How? What race would be green? It's the Baron Vlog, Roscoe. Just a quick Baron Vlog, Roscoe update. I was gonna do an update today. And today, meaning yesterday, which was Saturday. I'm filming this vlog for Saturday. Even though it's actually Sunday, 3 in the morning. I just got back inside because, some Taiwan kid who works for an entertainment hooker company ran into a curb outside the front of my house. And I never trust anyone knocks at my door at 3 in the morning, so I got Dad to come out with me and we sorted that out. He had a hooker in the car and, yep, I was just like, this is the typical place we live in, you know? So we went out filming today on a Saturday. Just me, Matt, and Stacy, and absolutely awesome. Matt and Stacy are so cool. They really helped out with these skits today. They're absolutely awesome. I'm not going to say too much about them, but I'm pretty sure one of them's coming out tomorrow. I'm probably about 90% sure. There could be a 10% chance it might not because of circumstances that may happen tomorrow. But oh, I'm so sorry, I'm really tired. It should be out tomorrow. So look out for that. There's also behind the scenes of this video. It might be coming out. I hear birds. It's 3 in the morning, I hear birds already. Holy shit. Minecraft Chronicles may be delayed this week. Kyle's laptop is gone. It's dead. But Kyle's got his computer, his desktop computer, so we're gonna try and do some. The problem is we don't know when. Because Kyle said something about, no, I don't really remember. He said something about not being free Wednesday, and Sunday, which is technically today. He's busy for most of the day and he's coming around the arvo, so if unless I could get Cameron to come around. But I don't even think we have the voices ready because we've been so busy filming these skits. We're just all over the place at the moment, because we it's hard because we have to shift our focus all the time. So Minecraft Chronicles may be a 2 week delay. I don't know yet. You'll have to wait and see, I guess. As far as I know, it is, which is kind of sad. I'm hoping you guys are not upset that it's got pushed to a 2 week period because, like I said to you before, it's really difficult to film that. But this week may be delayed due to unforeseen events of just everything's going on in terms of just filming and everything. So we're really pushing. And you know, Kyle's laptop stuffing up and everything, so you know, we'll keep you posted. If it's not this week, it should definitely be next week. But I've got to get everyone's voices, and I don't think I have everyone's voices for the next episode, so tomorrow I've got to get up and check the scheduling date on the next episode. So it probably won't be this Wednesday, but if it is, it's next Wednesday, so that's the update. That's just a quick update. I gotta get some sleep, it's 3 in the morning. I got stuff to do in the morning. I'm absolutely knackered. It's been one hell of a week with the funeral and just everything. I'm so tired. I'm gonna go to bed. This is the Baron Vlog Roscoe signing out.